strike out on our own. And we don't sing per se, which is good because the singing competition is pretty tight up here. It's been some good folks. But we do instrumental tunes with stories behind them. And the first number is it's about a time that my friend who farms cattle and pigs, he had a very large pig get loose, and we had to go try to chase it 3 miles back to the farm. It's not as easy as you might imagine. Pigs, even though large they are, they can move very quickly if they want to. So this is a song that sort of, in my mind, captures the mood of that experience. It's a song called The Pig Herder Shuffle.
Give it up for Trey Young and Chris.
Banjo friend, Banjo Bill. And that's a recall. Apparently it's a really sad tune because Faith posted it on Facebook and then they thought Banjo Bill died. he's very much alive and well. I was just in a place of like loss at the time. And
well, then he moved to Asheville and couldn't play with us anymore, so he's dead to us.
Yeah. Yeah, screw Banjo Bill. It was bigger than him anyway.
Still on.
If you're into the astrologies, there's a lot of weird stuff going on, like Mercury was in Gatorade. And also, if you have a more creative title than Bye Bye Banjo Bill, that one's pretty bad, so, but...
It's a working title, man.
It's a working title.